I'm late and I might miss my flight. I'm an idiot.
Transiting to Istanbul, and I'm waiting I think one more hour till I board the next flight.
It's funny because you see people running to go to their gate. That's usually me, but not this time.
A few moments later,
I am so stupid. So I thought my flight was at 10 a.m. Then I asked the lady, I was like, why isn't my flight going? And then she was like, it's at 10 p.m. and it's 11 a.m. so I have to wait 12 hours, which is crazy. Thank God I have a friend here, and I guess I'll just hang out in Kuala Lumpur for a day. And also, oh my God, my brain is so like dead. I went into the men's bathroom. I don't even know if I can leave the airport yet. Update, they said Australian passport should be fine to leave. Now I have to go to immigration and I'm calling Shalika. I am at a restaurant in Malaysia. We're doing a escape room. Actually hilarious, we're shopping for horse riding clothes.
My sugar daddy.
Thanks, dude. Cop the bag. Only took how long? 30 minutes.
1 hour.
Took 1 hour to find the ship for horse riding.
We should have recorded the whole, just that whole time.
No. Like
every single hour.
So now I'm going horse riding. This is the weirdest, most random trip that was spontaneous and last minute. So I just finished horse riding, showered, and then we're gonna head back to the airport. And my flight is at 11 p.m., so I finally got it right. But what a day. Back at the airport, now just at immigration. And then I have to wait 2 hours till I fly, and then off to Istanbul. I have arrived in Istanbul and 2 hour layover transit. Kayaknya 2 jam. Terus abis itu langsung ke Düsseldorf.
This is Istanbul Airport.
Literally, traveling is the best thing. I love it so much. And you get to meet new people. I've literally made 3 new friends. So it's fun. So I'm just in the lounge and I put my phone in one of these, charge it. And yeah, you can also put your bags and stuff and lock it just so it's safe. I'm gonna eat and chill.
You get to play cards. Oh my God, they have both of them. I am so excited for this.
I'm going to be boarding soon. So I missed my flight. I'm an idiot. I went to get another ticket. Thankfully, I got another ticket and it's at 11:45. It's because the lady told me that the flight got delayed. The boarding time is at 8, but it's okay, it's life. I'm embarrassed and stupid and tired, but we move.
Miss
it again.
I'll get on the plane and fly.
This time it's for real.
I'm not missing
my flight again. I'm the driver.
So
So I am finally here. Got picked up by the driver. It's gonna take 40 minutes to go to the hotel because it's in Dortmund and I'm in Dusseldorf right now. So yeah, it's exciting. And the guy doesn't speak English, so I had to pull out my little German skills, but it's not so good. But I can communicate a bit, so we're all good. And I can't wait to sleep. Finally, I get to relax. Oh, flight was just too long. Too bloody long, mate. Too bloody long. I wish I was staying here longer, to be honest. But